After almost losing at home to Prairie View A&M, the Cyclone women were sure eager to get back on the court, and their chance came today against Chicago State. Chicago, not a state, but Chicago State is a school, and they have a team that came to Hilton today. First half, Laura Mansfield to Anna Prenz. She's tall, but she's got some range. She hits the three. Later in the first, Mansfield breaking down the defense. Nice cut on the inbounds and scores easily. ISU takes it easily, 62-48. Kelsey Bolt, the edge, is 12 points in the wind. And Andy Ireland has more on her.
Today, the Cyclones were led in scoring by a sophomore and a freshman, Chelsea Poppins and Hallie Christofferson. And with only one senior on the team, that's really not too crazy. But that one senior, Kelsey Bolte, has been struggling the last two games on offense. And that's something that head coach Bill Fennelly says is not her fault.
Kelsey didn't play real well the last two games, and that is 100% my fault. I have asked her to do way too much, and that's what I told her when I took her out of the game. She's trying to provide energy to 10 people. Instead of herself.
No, I don't think that I'm a shooting slump. I didn't get as many shots off as I did that first game, and I'm not going to get 7 threes every game. So I just got to keep working on my shooting ability, keep shooting it, so I'm not really worried.
Now the Cyclones have one more non-conference game on Tuesday before Big 12 season starts, and it starts off with a bang. The Cyclones go down to Baylor to face the number one team in the nation, according to Bill Fennelly. From Hilton Coliseum, Andy Ireland, KCCI, Iowa sports leader.
Thanks, Andy. Since UConn lost, Baylor will most likely be the new number one when the polls are released on Monday.